Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the zombie apocalypse.
Hello.
Alan, that's your fault.
I will accept full responsibility for that.
Break out our wooden shelter, shall we?
Yeah, yes.
Alright, so where's my morning screamer? Because my day just wouldn't be complete without that. Oh, hey. Actually, it looks pretty clean.
Oh.
How are you guys looking? You overnighted in the city, so.
We did, yes.
Overnighted. We camped out. Alright, let's see where we...
Where's the ladder?
A ladder is right here. You kind of have to jump down towards it.
Alright.
There we go.
There you go.
I think I landed on your head, but that's okay.
It's alright. My head's gonna take it. What the...
Okay, for those of us not in the city?
There's
a floating, banner.
Floating fence.
Oh.
Yeah, fence. That's the word.
I just smashed the middle bit and it all fell down, like paper.
So physics error?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, basically. Alright, let's go this way. I can't remember where this stuff is.
I thought that was a bear in the distance. Two.
Is there?
No, it was a lump of rock.
Oh. Damn it. Don't get those confused. I've done that.
Yeah, it happens. They're easily mistaken.
Mom B, how did you find me?
Ah, B. It's all the talk with bees you did.
Behind you is a bee.
No bee!
Well, this is turn four.
Did you expect anything else?
Well, no, not from us, really. Right now, I just went over to our little boulder area, and I'm digging us up some stone, because that's our hard limit on our cement production at the moment.
Yeah. Yeah, I got the bee.
Nice job.
He's a dead bee.
He's dead?
Give us honey.
He did.
Actually, I thought you couldn't get it from... Oh, do you have to skin them or something?
Yeah, you have to skin them.
I forgot that. I totally left a bee, and I just...
I've got a jar of honey.
Yay! Honey is an antibiotic, I believe. It used to be.
All right, let's go explore the city and see if there's more stores.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can see a cop.
Oh.
Let's not go in the direction of the cop.
Yes, let's go the other direction.
You know, we're finally starting to wear off on him because he's like, "Oh, we can take it." I'm like, "No."
Well, this.
You still have no arrows. So.
Actually, you know what we could do? We could do the apartment building.
We could. Should we?
Yeah. We could do that. Yeah, let's do that.
I mean, it's guaranteed loot, so...
Well, yeah, true.
And considering you're pretty much unarmed, the apartment buildings might be a decent selection for
Actually,
you.
That is an excellent idea.
Yeah. I'm trying to keep reminding Flint that you're unarmed, so maybe he won't abandon you.
Well, I mean, we did make some arrows overnight. I've got 5 arrows now.
Friend.
Oh, yeah. That'll last you.
Yeah, okay. It'll last me a zombie.
She's not very supportive.
Am I wrong?
She's honest.
Oh, there's the... Okay, we can go here.
Oh, which one?
An apartment.
I forgot they have the...
Oh, what's this? Oil.
Yeah, they call it the...
The gas stop or whatever?
Car dealership.
Yes.
Oh, that's new.
Yeah, that's a new one. All right,
Jim's Cars.
Well, Flint got the mini bike book, so he's going to have a series of mini bikes that he will name girls' names that he will randomly lose all over the place.
There was that on the wheeze.
To echo real life, is that?
Ow!
Oh. Ow!
I had to. Even I don't go there. That's cold.
I had to. understand the temptation?
I understand why. Don't get me wrong. But you still chose to.
Yeah, that's true.
Not that it was the wrong choice. Please don't take it that way.
I got some fancy turds from the fancy toilet.
Yay.
Well, fancy in particular?
I mean, they were from a fancy toilet. They must be.
We need backpacks in this game.
Like the ones we have on our backs?
Nice. Yeah.
Yeah, but actual,
inventory expanding ones.
In all fairness, for example, do you really think I'd be able to carry 206 rebar frames around with me? You think that's actually a thing?
That's true.
No. I'm gonna say no.
It's yellow.
But on the same side, do you really think there's gonna be a zombie apocalypse where we get spam in cupboards?
Maybe. Yes. I mean, the spam will last forever.
Yeah. I can see it.
In fact, that's why everyone will go to Hawaii. Isn't it?
Yeah.
For the spam.
Because Hawaii... Yeah.
That's why everybody's gonna go to Hawaii.
Well, they love the spam. They've got lots of it.
He's not wrong. Spam is big in Hawaii. Like, no joke.
Even McDonald's do it there, don't they? I believe.
Yeah. Oh, and like... they have like sushi over there and everything that's like spam based, and it's just like it's
wow,
sushi.
Not kidding. There is spam sushi. It's a
I
thing.
Just got I've only recently had sushi.
Really?
Oh god, sushi's amazing.
See, I only like the fish part of sushi, but I love that.
Oh, you'd probably like sashimi rolls? Better.
Yes, which is literally just the raw fish, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I love sashimi for sure.
Nah, dude. There's sushi is just oh god.
I'm a roll person.
So what did you end up liking since you just tried it? What was your favorite?
I had what we call a hybrid special.
Okay.
It has tuna, shrimp, eel sauce, and fish eggs.
Mm. Solid. Very solid.
It's really good.
If you ever get a chance to try a volcano roll, also
I've
superb.
Heard those are really good.
They are superb. And
spicy.
Depending if you're a cream cheese person, actually, you know what, obviously it depends on where you go. Right. Actually, it's not spicy. That's just not how it goes, but
oh.
It's amazing.
You don't forget know. To leave the toilets.
I won't.
He totally will.
I've checked every toilet
and
gone turds in every one. How do you know?
Oh, this is a crappy loot run.
Oh, that was awful, but I love
jump
it.
Off, jump off the building. Jump off the top of the building. Just be done with it.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Nope.
For that,
you
that is
it was
justified.
Funny.
It was funny, but it was also terrible. So.
And mostly terrible.
All we had is freaking sweatshirts.
I thought you were going to say sweatshop there. I don't know why.
That's a different type of sweatshirt.
Yeah, well, yeah.
I mean, not that it's not, but...
These mining headlamp things are really useful.
They really are.
They are the best thing in the game so far.
It is. It is amazing. I cannot argue with this fact with you.
So why do they not need batteries? That seems like the kind of thing this game would require you to
have.
They
have durability.
Oh.
So that is...
Essentially the battery.
Yeah, if you were going... Oh, God. I missed the parkour.
Oh, hold on, Alan.
Yeah?
What's up?
Okay, we just need to be careful. There's a dog outside.
Oh, Christmas.
That's no fun.
Oh, Christmas tree.
I started people singing, didn't I?
Why did you fall on my brother?
Wow. I thought I was the only one who listened to, like, Twisted Christmas Carols.
I just made that one up.
Oh, well.
You listen to Twisted Christmas Carols?
You don't? They're amazing.
No.
So you've never heard, like, Wreck the Halls?
Nope.
No. Oh.
Oh, man. You guys are missing out.
Well, see how that works is we can experience them for the first time now. And
yeah,
you can't anymore.
Yeah, but you know what? At least I'm Christmas literate.
Christmas literate.
Let's be honest.
I can't argue with that. I can't argue with that logic.
Just for safekeeping, I'm going to block up the stairs.
Probably a good idea.
As well.
Oh, God. You guys sound like you're getting the rough end of it.
Yes.
Wow.
How bad?
Giggity.
What?
The rough end of it.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
I'm sorry.
He just can't help himself.
Oh, he chooses not to.
True.
That's true.
Oh, dang guy. You know my kingdom for an auger, I swear.
You swear Griffin shouldn't swear.
Have you met me? I swear a blue streak.
Like, speeding like, by?
The problem is I work with people who are who have served in the military.
Ah.
Yeah, no. Just and the problem is I'm yes. My secret is out. I'm gonna have to kill you now. But the problem is I work with those types of people, so they don't blink when you start cursing because something's not working. That's the situation normal.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
So I tend to curse a pretty blue streak. That and computer science does that to us all.
yeah, that is very true.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Grain alcohol.
I've got like 7, but that's a component in a first aid kit, so I would say absolutely bring that home if you have the inventory space.
I think I do.
Good. Don't I accidentally bashed a cabinet?
It happens. Everybody does it periodically.
With an axe.
I bashed a fridge before.
I once thought you know how I have to crack open the wooden wrapping around some of the store
crates.
I've done that. I was so pissed with myself. I only did it once, but I was real salty.
Of course.
But well, what are you gonna do? So you guys in the apartments, or are you hanging out in other areas?
We're still in the apartments.
Okay. Well, the apartments will probably take you all day if you do a full clear on those.
Yeah.
So the question is, are you guys coming home tonight, or are you gonna try to get? Are you gonna stay another night?
I think it will probably be another night.
I think so too.
Okay. Well, just because you have to plan, because if you're going to come home tonight, you have to
leave.
You have to leave by a certain point. Is the only reason I was.
Yeah.
Bringing that up, you know? And this is another exciting episode of Griffin Minds Rock.
Yes, that's pretty much what my last few episodes before you returned were. Not Griffin Minds Rock, that would be weird. Me Mind Rock.
Yeah.
Oh, what on earth is that? Chicken ration. No, take it.
Actually, rations are solid food, so if you're hungry at all, chow down.
Wrench.
We don't need a cooking pot.
They nerfed the rocks and how much stone you get out of them, I must say. You used to get a bit more out of them.
We did discover you can get sand from rocks if you really need to as well.
Oh, well.
If you allow them to fall.
The sand isn't the issue as much. I mean, you guys stocked us up on sand. Right now, the hard limit is stone for getting the concrete we need to make the walls, honestly.
Yeah. Where does this go?
To your imagination?
No, it goes outside to the balcony.
No.
A balcony I can jump off of.
Have you ever watched the Robin Williams skits from his stand-up stuff?
Oh, I haven't for a long time.
Yeah, same here.
I love Robin Williams.
His stand-up was... Fire. Well, yes, his movies were excellent, but his stand-up was simply super.
Yeah, I would believe that very easily.
If you've never watched his stand-up, it's so worth watching. Like, I regret I never got a chance to see him live. I really do.
I would have loved that opportunity.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So... Little history with my family. We are a Robin Williams family. We watched Patch Adams. We watched Mrs. Doubtfire over and over again. When the Crazy Ones came out, the TV show, it was a great show.
Yeah.
But he only did one season.
Unfortunately. Yeah, nah. I genuinely regret. Like he don't get me wrong. He you think I swear blue streak, that man. But it was
I'll tell,
just
I'll tell you who swears as a comedian that I did never expected.
Yeah.
Ever seen a routine from Bob Saget?
Yep, I have. He goes hard. Dude, the dad from Family Guy, he goes hard, man.
You mean Full House?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
Jeez, get your references correct.
Shut up, dude. But yeah, no, I stared at that for a minute like, well, there goes my childhood. But now, naturally, there's the oldies and goodies like George Carlin.
Ooh, meat stew.
Oh, that's a nice. Good.
It
smells, so yeah, go ahead and eat it, but chow right. Down, dude.
Yum.
That's like wellness generation right there.
My stomach rumbled in real life right as I ate it. That's weird.
Aww. Oh, no.
That's how strong it is.
Yeah, that's the power of meat stew.
You know, I actually enjoy stews in real life. They're one of my favorite foods. I don't enjoy soup a lot.
No,
but
too.
I love stew. Yeah.
Oh, loose I could have a spruce seed. Weird.
Huh.
I could go for a good stew right now.
I know. I'm thinking, you know, I got a crock pot. I could whip up a chicken stew or a ham stew.
It's easy enough done.
It really is. It's stupid easy.
Bring me some.
That's the thing. It's easy, delicious, and filling. It's everything.
Yeah. And it's so easy to turn soup into stew. It's like it's just like a flour and a broth mixture, and you just make sure it doesn't clump. It's like this is not art, and it's so much better.
Aviator goggles.
Yeah, we've got tons of those. You could scrap those probably.
Okay.
Like I don't think they give you heat reduction, so
it would be very weird if they did.
I mean, I could kind of. I think sunglasses give you heat reduction.
That makes sense, I suppose.
And so I guess aviator goggles in the same vein could if they wanted to.
This thing is just full of poop.
Literally or figuratively?
Literally.
Welp. Okay. I have no good response to that, really.
No.
So I'll just crawl my way back to the house because I got 679 stone. That's it.
All right, Griffin. I'm gonna bring you back a football helmet.
Oh.
I think we have some, but okay. Well, I'm not gonna complain.
It's minus five, I think.
Wow. Is it? I thought it was plus.
Nope. It's minus.
Oh, nice.
I think the cowboy hat's better though, isn't it? It's minus 10. Let me check.
Insulation is minus 5 degrees. Yep.
Cowboy hat's minus 10, so you can keep it. Thank you.
I'm just gonna scrap it then.
Yep. But thank you for keeping an eye out for me.
Very ooh, kind. I got a pistol.
Nice.
Out there of a toilet?
Yep, out of a toilet.
Sorry.
Wow, instead of being happy that you're no longer like almost unarmed, he just has to be
okay, good point.
Way to be a tool, Flint. Good
there
job.
There was a turd in there as well, so it might need some cleaning. But...
Well, you know. Things happen.
Another first aid schematic? That's pointless for us now.
Poop and water. That's fantastic.
Yum.
Woo.
Apparently.
Woo.
And up to the next floor. Are there ever any zombies spawn inside?
I usually don't encounter zombies inside the apartment complex. Doesn't seem
they can. I just don't think they do.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. It's one of those strangely you wouldn't think it would be safe-ish, but it seems to be safe-ish.
Do we have coffee?
I mean, we have coffee materiel. So
right.
Coffee,
okay,
coffee
that's
fine. A thing.
I've got some coffee beans on me, in fact.
Yeah, there's coffee beans at the house and such, so I don't think it's a rarity. And I thought I heard a screamer, sort of.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
I
nice.
Did. It really isn't, though.
No,
that's beautiful.
Good news is I was in the house, but I'd like to be able to go do things. There you are. Yeah, boy.
Did anyone not know the MacDivers thing?
Hang on. Let me see.
Just because if not, I can either scrap it, drop it, or read it.
I think I can make that stuff, so I think you're good.
Right. Yeah, just go ahead and read it.
I'd say read it. I think it gives you skill ups.
Yeah, give me a skill up. That's good.
Yeah, so worth it, but I think I managed to kill another screamer without her going off, so...
Wow.
Screw you, crazy lady. Oh, you. You utter and complete. You were trying to dig your way into our house.
Oh, that's cheeky.
It's an utter and complete.
I can. Okay, we've already established. I can and will swear. Like if you're daring me, I can and will.
Please do. Go ahead.
Point it out.
I try. I'm terrible.
That freaking thing.
What happened?
Crap.
Well, I figured crap happened,
when you pick up a pot, this has nothing to do with the toilet, but when you pick up a cooking pot, it says scrap at the top and drop at the bottom. Everywhere else is scrap at the bottom and drop at the top.
Oh, that's kind of weird.
Yep, that sounds bad.
Hello, dear. Don't you look tasty and edible?
No context.
I just one-shot a deer.
Wow.
Bow before me.
Oh, you'll one-shot us?
Yeah, kinda.
Basically. That's what I gathered.
Hey, man, I'm trying to keep you suckers fed.
That's fair. Now go one-shot some bears.
I've called you worse.
There was that one time.
I mean, yeah. Let's be straight here.
Blood bag is actually something I should bring back.
I mean, we've got 3 blood draw kits. I wouldn't prioritize on it.
Oh, that's right. We do.
Yeah. I mean, not that they're not good things. Don't take it in that context at all. But we have, I guess I'd say, higher priority things from the city, almost certainly.
I'm getting a crap ton of tin jars, tin cans.
Okay.
Holy crap.
I'm getting a lot of them too, as a matter of fact.
Well, I mean, they're essentially free... what do you call it?
Free iron.
Yeah, free iron, so... I ain't gonna complain.
But they're tin cans.
Shut up. Don't question the game. Just don't question it.
Okay, I won't.
Good job. Yeah, he can be touched. Alright. Alright, checking, going down. And now, you know, Alan, I blame you, because now I, every time we say something, I'm like, oh, hey, there's a song for that. Damn it, Alan. This is you. This is all you.
Well, I found a better wrench still, a level 600 wrench.
That's pretty
nice.
What should I scrap for that?
That's a personal religious question, almost.
Religious question?
Hey. What do I sacrifice in order to get what I need? How do I achieve nirvana?
A bunny?
These are the questions that, you know, plague philosophers.
I'm gonna sacrifice a bunny.
Poor bunny. Wait, did you kill an animal all the way or something?
Hey, Alan.
Oh, yeah?
Do you have the hunting rifle schematic?
I don't know. Oh, I could find out, couldn't I?
Not as easily as you'd think, actually.
Yeah. Come, when you get a chance, one of these rooms has a bookshelf that has the hunting rifle schematic. There were 2 of them, so I only have 1.
Ah, okay. I've got
a
safe here.
We have a lot of hunting rifle parts at the house.
I've got a safe here, so I'm smashing that open.
Okay, 1, 2. At the top, and the top has all the goodies.
Ah.
Yeah, the top usually has, like, the penthouses. The penthouses usually have good stuff.
Sadly, no dongs.
No What?
I mean, hey, if that's what you, what you like,
then fine.
I'm glad
I'm not the only one who went, what did I just hear?
I mean, if that's what he wants, then fine. Whatever suits him.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh, I got a crossbow schematic. I'm going to learn that.
Holy crap.
Did you find the dong?
476 hunting rifle.
Ooh.
Wow.
Not just the parts, the actual rifle.
Ooh.
Nice.
That's not bad.
Put that bar, shall we?
Do you even have the ammo for it?
I do a little tiny, tiny bit.
One shot.
No, I have about 27 shots. Parts.
Oh, I've really done something there, haven't I?
You did it. It's you. I blame you.
At least I didn't bring a Brick Astley.
What?
Now you did.
He didn't hear. It's okay. It's okay.
What's a Brick Astley? See, now I want one.
It's kind of brick storage container that they use on building sites.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
That's it. Is he like me?
Yeah.
I question the sanity sometimes. Not gonna lie.
You question what sanity?
That would be a point. That would be a solid point. I accept the correction. Oh my.
Nice. More food.
Mm? Any good food?
Nice. That's canned food. I didn't even see what it was. I just thought it was canned.
Oh, and nom 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 nom.
Exactly.
Yum,
so you
cold
probably
beans.
Just ate dog food, huh?
It could be, actually. Alright, Mr. Allen, I think yours is the last one.
Oh,
let's go look out on the veranda.
I found a green tank top.
Look at this beautiful little thing.
Oh, there's another safe.
Ah, nice.
Oh, the bank. I found a bank.
Oh.
Maybe another couple stores.
Do we want that?
Yes. I don't know what's in the bank, actually.
Yeah. And I mean, if you guys have cleaned out the apartments, you probably want to figure out your night plans, because hanging out in the apartments would be a waste of time, but you have to make sure you're safe. So I don't know what your answer is going to be there.
I mean, we are full on inventory as well.
I mean, you could make it back if you left now.
We probably, I don't know. I mean, if we didn't leave now, then we'd just have to leave in the morning.
Yes.
Which isn't gonna... Rocket launcher schematic. That's nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm gonna learn that.
Because we have the car store next to us, then there's a bank, and I think that's a... shotgun place.
Shotgun Messiah.
Shotgun Messiah.
Ooh.
And a hardware store.
Oh.
It might be worse. I mean, we are full on inventory. Like, I have
gun
parts
should...
up the wazoo.
I mean, you can make chests and just do runs, but you're going to have to figure something out.
All right, let's go upstairs and camp for the night.
Yeah.
We'll camp on top of the apartments.
But, yeah, I mean, you've got time. It's just you got to figure out what you're going to do. You don't have, like, all of the time. And eventually I'm going to have to bring you guys back to help me out, mostly with the acquisition of stone, because I cannot get enough stone to make this happen. I swear it is not for lack of trying on my part.
We believe you. We
kind
believe
of.
You. Mostly.
Do you really?
We believe.
What?
I think he was going for we believe in blah, 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 blah.
So, like, share? Like, we believe in a thing called love? Or
no, not that.
Shares? No, I don't know who sings it.
I don't either. Do you have a wrench?
I do.
I'll take apart this little guy right here. Air conditioner.
Ooh, chill factor 7.
Ooh.
I will
chill
use...
factor 7.
I'll use a level 600 wrench.
Try it out.
I don't know what I'm going to get from it.
Hope. Yes, you'll get hope.
Short pipe, got... short pipe. Short pipe.
Which I have no room for. What would happen if I smashed the bottom one of this?
Of what?
Oh god, Flint is smashing the bottom thing of the thing.
Oh god.
You tell me to.
It looks like the
water... No, he asked what would happen. There's a difference.
It looks like a big water tower thing with the sort of...
Oh, it's stuck on the building.
Oh, Lord.
I want to smash the bit that's stuck to the building.
Have we mentioned poor life choices and what happens, you know?
Okay, are we smashing the building instead?
I just keep waiting for the death message. That's literally all I'm sitting here waiting for. I'm waiting for the death messages. That is my life right now. I'm just waiting for it to happen.
We are alive. Oh, jeez, you did the other one.
What are you? I'm gonna have to like watch your episodes here because. Doing something protective or something?
We're getting iron.
Yeah, we did get iron. In fact, I'm gonna smash this.
Yeah, there you go.
May as well, right? I mean,
the nice thing is, given our footprint is not as massive, we might be able to do steel walls. That might be a thing we can do.
Ooh.
Yeah, steel's pretty good.
Better than concrete?
It's a lot of iron, but it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Is it better than concrete? I would imagine so.
It's you upgrade concrete with steel.
Ah, right.
So yeah, it's good stuff. It's just expensive.
But it makes you live.
Well, that is the general theory, yes.
The theory.
Do you remember day 14? Because I do.
I do. I certainly
you
do.
You remember day 14?
It was not a good time.
All right. So in the morning, go to those four over there. Yeah, we have a bank, which is new. The car store, which is kind of new. That's it.
Yeah, you'll just have to figure out how you're gonna haul things. That's gonna be a...
Yeah, we might just make a couple of chests and put them
in. Yeah, you're probably gonna have to, and just... Your nice-to-haves might have to go in a chest for...
Did you seal up the bottom?
I sealed up the ladder. We did that last time.
Yeah, it's probably
good a point. Story. All right, we have this big open area. See, one time we need to build a little base on top of these...
Yeah.
...apartments. That's a big area.
Just try not to fall through one of the skylights.
I better not fall through those.
That would be amusing. It would be hilarious, but try not to do it.
Ellen, do you have a weapon at all?
Does a shanking knife count? In fact, I've got
a gun.
Oh,
I do.
So I just did a little math. When you guys are doing tomorrow, be aware I think it's dog day tomorrow.
Oh. Oh, there's a bee!
Dog day would be day 20.
Is it day 20? Are we sure?
Yeah, the sixth day.
Okay. I'm not sure.
Then I did math wrong, but I'm sorry.
Do you get the bullet type now?
I do have a pistol, but I do only have 13 rounds.
Alan, come here.
Oh, yeah?
More rounds right here on the ground.
Oh,
wow. I now have 41. That's pretty
good. I just jumped off the thing.
Okay. I'm okay. I'm
gonna stay right here in the corner. Be a little good boy.
And not die?
Not die.
Hopefully not die. I might need a meat shield to get back.
Wait, aren't you supposed to be the meat shield? Like,
how is
Flint going down in the rankings here? I mean,
what's that place over there, Ellen? Is that a garage?
I can't see. I've got the draw distance right down to cut down on the GPU temperature. It looks like it might be a... Yeah, it might be.
Like a parking garage?
It kind of looks like that.
Oh, there's a gas station right here, too.
Lord.
Well, we did see that when we came in, if you remember.
Oh, you're right. That's true. No, we said the car store, not the gas station.
Oh, but that's right. Okay, yes, yes, yes.
We have plenty of stuff to loose. To loot.
To loost.
To loost. I'm sorry. The word.
Loost.
You realize now I'm thinking of worse and worse songs to play during the night.
It's...
I've got the worst one yet. I've got it in my head ready.
Oh no.
Are we talking like Yellow Submarine, or are we talking Neon Cat?
Oh, B.
Boom, please, busy!
You know, that seems like karma. I'm just gonna...
The bee's dead.
Shut up.
Did I really just say buzzy buzzy bee there?
You did.
Oh well, okay. I guess.
There's your dignity gone?
Yeah, pretty much. Get attacked by a killer zombie bee, scream buzzy buzzy bee, and shoot it with a 9mm pistol.
And get honey out of the cart.
That's a one-liner. That's a one-liner. Buzzy buzzy bee.
Yep, oh, you're crazy. Might, congratulations.
Might be no shadow time.
No shadow. That's from a book, but I can't remember what book.
No, that's from Rugrats.
No, it's actually from a book too.
Oh, it could be.
They probably got it from a book.
Who knows?
A book.
Book. I'm gonna read a book on the roof.
Is it a spooky roof?
I'm going to read a spooky book on the roof and the spooky... I don't know. I couldn't think of that word.
Oh, Lord. This just continues to end worse and worse. You just it's not looking up here, folks. That's all I can say.
No, no. Nothing is going to go well. Ever.
But, you know. Ever. I mean, occasionally by accident, mostly.
When I never get involved.
I didn't say that. But...
You know, if I just had a cable to hand, I could pipe the music directly through the mixer into Discord rather than play it through my mic, but I don't have a cable to hand.
Why must you inflict suffering upon us?
Because it's
what
fun.
Did we ever do to you?
You called me a meat shield?
You called me a meat shield.
It's ouch. True. Took that personally, did we?
I must get my revenge.
Oh, yeah, I suppose that's true. I'll make you pay later. It'll be fine.
Okay.
I can't believe that one video is 10 hours long.
What?
The saxophone guy.
Oh, okay. Oh, well, there's Nightfall, folks, so.
Yep.
Wish us luck.
We'll need it.